Scott Wedgwood is going to play. The last 20 games, he's expecting at least 5 starts for Wedgwood. They believe in him. They're going to ride he and Ottinger the rest of the way, and let's see if he can find his first win in his first appearance for Dallas.
He's able to pivot behind the goal line. Gets it into the corner to Aho. Back up top. There's a shot on that. Another right pad save. Is made through traffic by Wedgwood. The loose puck corralled by the Canes. And there is another right pad save. As that puck put on net. A scramble for it. And Wedgwood, not sure where it is. The whistle blows. As there was players tumbling into the blue paint looking for a loose puck. Great pressure to start the game for Carolina.
Wow. You talk about gaining the confidence of your teammates.
We'll show you how good he has been a little bit later on. Right on the doorstep, Robertson tries to tuck it around the left pad of Anderson, who sprawls in the blue paint to make the save. The puck's still loose, digging at it. And now another exchange of dinner plans after the whistle as Anderson now does his best Wedgwood impersonation, and he's able to keep the puck out of the net. Here's Klingberg, backhanding one towards the net. Again, that was blocked. And taken through center now by Trocheck. He's got a step. Trocheck finds a cutter on the doorstep, missing the net with Svechnikov. Terrific feed from Trocheck. And Svechnikov shot it wide. Throws one right between the circles. Controlled by Natchez, but a poke check. Took it off his stick and back the other way through center.
If they break out cleanly, then they can get to their game. So let's see if they're able to break out a little bit quicker, see if they can kill plays quicker, and then get more zone time in the offensive zone.
Oh, Radulov with some speed, brings it across. Right side pass, shot towards the net, score! Jamie Benn threw it on net, and it found its way past Frederik Andersen. And just like that, the Dallas Stars are on the board. A fortunate bounce off the wrister from Jamie Benn. Beats Andersen. It looks like it was deflected by one of the Carolina defensemen out in front. So the right wing on the top line for Carolina is at least in the tunnel, if not headed to the dressing room. Fox on the right wing corner. Another big hit. Oh, there's Hanley absolutely stepping up and burying.
Been real happy with his play since coming back from being healthy scratch.
Another big collision, and a couple of players going at it, and now we are going to have a drop of the gloves. Brett Pesce had had enough.
Now you could get the sense, I mean, this game, in that first period, I said there were several hits to the numbers, and you could just feel the temperature rising. There seems to be a lot of animosity between these two teams, and Brett Pesce not happy with Vlad Nemestikov. He decided to take matters into his own hands. It was a pretty one-sided fight, I would say.
Yeah, it's explained too. We're hoping to get an explanation as well.
Again, Pesce, his backside was Nemestikov, but it was an elbow, the right elbow that kind of came up on Pesce. And
good defensive play there by Hawk and Pahia. You did a good job in a few seconds before that on the breakout.
Aho puts it on net, and a save is made once again by Wedgwood. And now it is Jesper Fast off the penalty box doors, pitched in deep. Klingberg will leave one in the right wing corner. A rink wide pass intercepted by Brady Shea. Moves in, sets up Niederreiter. Shot, score! Get one past Wedgwood. A terrific intercept and a pinch by Brady Shea. Set it up, and Carolina is on the board.
Well, Carolina has had their foot on the gas all game long. They've been the aggressor in this game.
Trocheck behind the net. Sweeps it around to Teravainen. Straight away now D'Angelo. Pitches it to the right wing half boards. Rink wide pass Teravainen. Teravainen moves in, surveys. Aho, one time's on it. The rebound, score! Trocheck puts in the rebound past Wedgwood, and the Canes have the lead. A power play goal as Radulov empties the box. His delay of game penalty costs the Stars.
How about that for redemption for Vinny Trocheck? Takes the penalty for abuse of officials.
Throws it towards the net, and just missing a redirect was Roope Hintz. Anderson able to steer that one aside. Pavelski behind the net. Puts it out in front. Roope hits wrist shot. Score! Roope Hinge answers. The top line strikes for Dallas, and we are tied at two. Terrific response from the Stars.
Ben out of the box in six and now five. Deliberately through the neutral zone, Bear drops one back. Kotkaniemi brings it across the line. Ben out to make it five on five again. Deflection, score! What a play, Brady Shea with the perfect shot pass. Nino Niederreiter, his second, as he deflects it up top, and the Canes have the lead.
Well, the first unit did the damage on the first power play, and now it's the second unit chipping in.
Things can change quickly, can't they?
So Niederreiter, his goal at 10:24 from Shea and Kotkaniemi. Niederreiter with his second multi-goal game of the season. That has given the 3-2 lead to the Canes. But on the doorstep, backhand score! We are now tied! Terrific find! Robertson to a cutting Roope Hintz. And another defensive breakdown cost the Canes. We're deadlocked at three. Svechnikov takes the drop from Trocheck with a one-timer. And Trocheck did not get a lot of steam on that shot. He's got it back in the right-wing corner. Coming up on 90 seconds to go in overtime. As Svechnikov retreats, Trocheck goes off for a change. Right back across the line, Svechnikov. Wrist shot gobbled up once again by Wedgwood. Lost the puck and nearly had it end up in the net. Now Robertson the other way. Hints on his left. Robertson moves in. Checked. It floats in towards the net. Klingberg missed it. Odd man rush opportunity back the other way for Carolina. Svechnikov on the left of Aho. Takes the puck. Back to Aho. What a save made by Wedgwood. He went full sprawling splits in the blue paint to make the stop. Aho with room. Moves in. Left side. Another save made by Wedgwood as he gobbles up the Natchez one-timer.
Aho, terrific defensive play at one end leads to this opportunity. A little give and go, and man, what a terrific save by Wedgwood in the splits. And then seconds after that opportunity, Natchez with the feed from
Trocheck gets the first chance. He moves in on Wedgwood. Goes wide. Delays to the backhand. Save made by Wedgwood. Rick Bonus sends Tyler Seguin out for the first Dallas opportunity. He moves in. Scores with a forehand.
And you see where Anderson is when that puck's in the net? I mean, his back motion has him in the net. He doesn't match the speed of Seguin as well as Wedgwood did. And Seguin does a really good job of just powering this puck through the five hole.
Andrei Svechnikov, the next shooter for the Canes. Denied again by Wedgwood. Robertson moving in on the forehand. Cruising between the circles. Lost control of the puck. And now has to simply do his best to get some shot in on Anderson. Well, now D'Angelo must score to keep it alive. Backhand.
Denied again by Wedgwood. And they'll pour off the Dallas bench to celebrate a shootout win with the backup goaltender. You can't ask for a better debut as another point ticks into the column of the wild card standings out west for Dallas. They win it 4-3 in a shootout.